number 3 into a bunny. The number 3 into a bunny. Start with the number 3. The number 3 starts like two parts, two circles that are incomplete. The first one starts up high. Don't go all the way around. Second one is underneath. Again, don't go all the way around. First thing we'll do is we'll start by finishing the circle, and that makes a bunny head. And then we'll add an arm and a lower leg. The lower leg is like two bumps, and it comes around. And then we'll add a circle or a little arc there for his belly. And now some of the more fun details. Let's give him a fluffy cotton tail, kind of bumpy. Let's give him some ears, just kind of out and back for one ear. Do the same for a second ear. Now this is a bunny that's looking that way. So I'm only going to give him one eye. I'm going to change colors to give him a blue eye. Give my bunny a pink nose right on the front of his face. Maybe a smile. And last, let's give our bunny some whiskers. Just little lines coming off of his nose in either direction. And that is how you can turn the number 3 into a bunny.